Here we go. Let's continue from the other day. This is the first time you're watching this. This game is Ghost of a Tale, which was just released this past week, I believe, on Steam, Xbox One, PlayStation 4. I'm playing on PlayStation 4. And I've been having a bit of fun with it. I am really enjoying this game. It's like a little neato character action game. Starring a little mouse trying to find his lost wife. It's basically Silent Hill 2. Basically. So this is Silas, and he's the one that helped us escape from the prison. But he wants us to help him by going down into the sewers. I need to find some armor. And I need to make an antidote. Okay. So, I think what we'll do first is we'll talk with the blacksmith. Since he seems to know where everything is. And I just have to remember where he is. And that shouldn't be too hard. Haha, take that. Let's see what all he has. He just has the handkerchief. Oh, okay. Also, we're setting fire to all of these things. I'm not sure exactly why, but we're getting, like, a bonus every time we do. So, we might as well. Gotta hide from this dude, too. Heck yeah, casual Larson. Is this guy gonna move? Oh, there he goes. I would like to put that on. There we go. A clothes peg, huh? Shoot. I forgot how to jump. Oh dear. Ah. Another one. Ah. Oof, I need to find a hiding space. I found one of those beetles, though. And there's the blacksmith. Okay. I'm looking for some items of clothing. I need to put together a suit of armor. Come back when you have 8 florins and I'll tell you what I know. Okay, so I need to find money, but I don't know where to get the money because I've already used all my money. Okay, well, now that's the place that I came from. That's where the prison is. I think I've already been up on the watchtower. I think I have most of the armor set already. I just need the chest plate, I guess. Oh. This is new. Let's see what we can find here. Hey, you found some florins. Oh, that's enough florins. And some ranger boots. Okay. I guess that's where the florins are that we needed to get. We found another beetle. Some more grain. Another stick. Oh. Help. Ah. Oh, goodness. Did we give him the slip? Nope. There we go. Oh, geez. Okay. Now. Suit of armor. Oh. Okay, well. Oh, I can move around. So it looks like there might be one there in the upper right. And I hope that's not one I've already gotten. So if we go through those doors and go up those stairs, we might find it. Been up here. Oh, no, thank you. Oh, this is new. Where are we? There's lots of carrots and a pumpkin. Empty beehives. Getting plenty of carrots. And there's a rose. Let's see. Counterweight. What's that for? Oh, I see. And what is in here? There's grain. Another one of those. I don't think I've been here yet. Burn it all. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Okay, I've definitely been here before. Oh dear. Ooh. Ah. Turn around. Whew. That was a close one. What did I pick up? Banging door, silent door. The key to a guard's footlocker. Okay. Where am I? Okay, well, let's try going up here. Maybe this is where that... Well, maybe not, but maybe I already got all that stuff. Let's see. Uh-oh. Far Tower? He's still coming after me. I don't like it. Okay. I think I gave him the slip. Now, let's... A helmet made out of a ripe pumpkin. Okay. I need a pair of greaves and a chest plate and pauldrons. Okay, yeah, I just need to find two more pieces of armor, but I'm not sure where. I don't have a map of this area. But if I can get to it, then that probably means that this is some place I need to go. There's a lot of mushrooms. And butterflies. What the? Oh. It's a trap. I guess now I have to watch out for traps, too. Berries. Oh, shoot. Okay. Well, at least I can activate them with a stick. Oh no. Ah. Oh no. Ooh. Maybe I just need to go this way. No, you don't. I need to find a place to hide. Oh. I've already come from here. Oh, and I'm out of bottles. Is he gone? Nope. Where did he go? We found the armory, though. We'll probably need to go here. Oh, no. Can I ride down on this pulley? I guess not. But we're down in the armory now. Oh, and somebody's nearby. I need the armory key. Where do I get the armory key? Ah, jeepers. I thought I had the armory key. Maybe he's got the armory key. But I can't knock him out because I don't have any bottles. Ooh. Is this a building I can get into, maybe? Give me those berries. Maybe. Ooh. another rose. Thank you. I guess I can't open that door. I think I've already come this way. Gold nugget. I do believe I'll take that. Ah, jeez. I hope I don't step on any more traps. Can I reactivate traps? Guess not. There's that beehive again. Don't want to mess with that. I guess there's another way to get into this place. Maybe I can climb up here? No, it doesn't look like it. Oh no! Berries. Okay, well, if nothing else, we found the armory. Then we just need to find an armory key. Ah, jeez. Okay, we lost him. But where do I find the armory key? Maybe the blacksmith knows? Oh, I fell down. Whoops. I guess you can take fall damage in this game. Okay, so that didn't really I didn't really lose a whole lot of progress on that, I guess. Oh, I lost that footlocker key. Well, I have all those bottles back, so maybe if I try going back to the armory. I've already forgotten where it is. Okay, that's not gonna work. Let's try going down here. Oh, I need an armory key for here, too. Oh. Oof. I don't think... I don't think I can just steal it off of him. Unfortunately. Okay. Maybe these two will have some information. Lootin'. We love lootin' too. Three, and I have two. Check at the main gate. Okay. Well, yeah, maybe the dude hanging out by the gate has one. Nope. Shoot. Oh, but he's got a helmet on. Oh, nope. I guess I'm not getting out that way. Oh, there's where the checkpoint pass is. I found it. Now I just need to... Need to find a way to take out the dudes wearing helmets. Okay. So I bet if I sneak across here... have any sticks? I thought for sure I had some sticks. Oh! Now I have sticks. I wonder if I can throw one to... Nope. I meant to throw it through the door, not at the door. There we go. I found all three passes. All right. Oh, jeez. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, no. Okay. But we got all those checkpoint passes now. Guess what? Three checkpoint passes. Well, it's more of a club than I kills. One skill from each discipline. So what do I want to learn? Oh! I wonder what these do. Let's try... Ooh. The long drop. My specialty, see? We can teach you how to recover quickly from a hard landing after a high fall. Oh, okay. So we can look and see. You see, I can show you how to stack more items. Oh! That might come in handy. The surge is... More quickly recover stamina. Keen ears. There's a way to sense when an enemy is nearby. This is a skill known only to the greatest of thieves. A true thief has a talent for seeing what items are ripe for the taking. Ooh. That might be good. And strong arm. But I have a good arm. It's all about techniques. You can do a lot more damage if you throw them. Ooh. That might be what knocks out the guys wearing helmets. Okay, let's try that one. What else do we need? At the top of the watchtower, there's a rat. A real horrible scrunt. Okay, so we've met him. I can't steal from him. He isn't your friend, Mouse, but we are. Look in his footlocker and then see if you still think him a friend. Wait. Did I already get the spyglass? I guess I did. You mean too long the thief? Oh, he's more than just a thief. He's the greatest thief alive. But he died. Okay. So we'll get the stack. Now what do we need? C3 sackcloth hoods. For us to wear as disguises. I guess I already have those too. Let's just get on with it. Let's do red mist. Da called it Psycho's spiritual manifestation of greed. I call it the red mist. Can really leave you feeling drained. Concentrate to detect items around you. Press R1 to use this. We've hidden something in this cell. Let's see if you can find it. Okay. Oh, that must be it. At midnight of the 10th day on a moonless night at Purim's Landing, we'll be met by our contact. Big Jaff the Smuggler. He'll be waiting in a skiff just offshore. We need a thief's whistle to call him. Anyway, we had to ditch ours on the way in here. Tossed it in the Sunder Crab's pen down in the harbor. Right under the guards' noses. See if you can find it. Maybe this bread is what I need? My bread now. Okay. Oop. No, thank you. I need to find more bottles. Where may I be able to find more bottles? Well, not in here. Are there bottles in here that maybe I have missed? No? Maybe in here? Hmm. Oh, I think this is where we found. Oh, we, yeah, that's right. We've already been through here. Maybe we can hide and he won't see us. Ooh. That was close. And I just hope we don't run into any more. Here's some grain. It's tricky. Maybe we should go back to Silas and see if he has any information for us. Ooh, that was close. Yeah. Burn it. And hide here just in case. I've been here. But there is some a bottle. Sounds like somebody is above us. Whoa. Oh, that dude has a helmet on, so we will take this opportunity to find out. Nope. That dude gave up pretty quickly on us. Nope. Ah. Huh. Weird. What is in here? A bucket. A bucket, a chamber pot, and that's it. I can talk to this guy. Can I talk to the cook? Good evening, my lovely. Take a seat and I'll be with you as soon as I... Who's this? A minstrel? We only have entertainment here in the winter's months. I'm Rezia. Oma Rezia, and that's why they all like to call me around here. It's good to meet you, but you're not here to play for us, are you? Can you spare any food? You must have seen our apiary down in the garden by now. We had a mite infestation last summer and the bees abandoned their hives. There's been no honey since. If you can find the three queens and bring them back, the rest should follow. You do that and you can have all the honey you like. Otherwise, let's see, I might have a few bits and pieces lying around. Bone broth. I haven't forgotten about those bees. Ooh. Well, now I know what the what the beehives are. A key. Oh dear. Ah. Well key. Well key. I got well key. I'll just take a bit of everything if you don't mind. What is this guy's problem? Guy, calm down. I don't know if I can talk to this guy or not. I saw a speech bubble show up above him earlier. Maybe I'm wrong. I need the kitchen key. Ah. Oh no. No. Ah. Well, at least it saved right after I talked with the lady. So I don't have to go back too far. Just straight up missed him. Ooh. Dude. Jeez. Don't know what's up with that guy. Sure would like to be able to find that kitchen key, though. This guy's probably just off duty, which is why he won't be talking to me. Okay, well, I've got some bottles now, so that should help me out. But I guess they still don't hurt the dudes who have helmets on. Come on. Maybe this guy's packing something. Nope. Oh, there's a fate card. There's another fate card. I guess I missed those the first time. Get a bunch of candles. Oh. Okay. There's nothing in there. Okay, well, we made it back to Silas. I don't know. Of course not. I expect the Metro to be better at telling stories. Huh. Well, gee. I swear I don't know where your spyglass is. Okay, well, maybe I can find where the armory is from here. It's locked. A ladder. I don't think I saw this last time. Oh, wait, yeah, I did. It's all locked. Well, there's nothing out there. It's dark in here. Okay. Maybe I can find some more bottles before trying to get back to the armory. Since I wasted so many of them. There's one. I think we'll take the quick way down. Okay, so this puts us down in the garden, and that's where all the bees were. Get this pumpkin helmet back. And I believe this door went into the armory but can only be opened on the other side. So, we're gonna have to find a way to get back around. This is the bottom part of where that kitchen was. Oh. I only have one bottle left. And this guy doesn't have anything. What a shame. But at least we can burn these. Oh, we leveled up. That's good. Now let's get out of here before he wakes up. Oh no. We can't get out that window. Is there anything to steal here? Nope. Bye. Haha, dumb rat. What a dumb dummy. I think this is the way I already came. Okay, this is the way I needed to go. Okay. I just have to make sure I don't step on any traps again. Okay. Yeah, I can open that door. Okay, now here's where I need to be careful because this is where all the traps were at. Oh, I think that's one. Yeah. Look at all these mushrooms. Oh. Ah. Let's be careful because there's traps nearby and then just step right in one. Good job, me. Maybe I'll need all these mushrooms to make the anti-venom? There's that beehive. How do I get the queen, though? Oh, that wasn't it. Oh! I found honey and the queen. Okay. Take a queen to each hive. Okay. So I've got one queen. I have no idea where the other ones might be. Okay, I think this was the way to the armory. Yeah. This is definitely the way to the armory. But now I don't have any bottles, so I can't knock out the guy. Wait, what's this? Oh. Okay. Oh dear. Found a gold nugget. Nope. Run, little guy. Maybe there's something in here. Oh, okay, this is where we go right back out to the courtyard. Okay, well, since we're here, let's go ahead and save. That way we don't lose all of our progress. Oh, and we can go ahead and put a beehive. Put a bee. Okay. Oof, I have got to find some more bottles. Where? Ah. hide. Yikes. Let's see if maybe there's some, maybe some bottles will respawn up here. I don't know if any of these items respawn or not. I don't think they do, which is unfortunate. Well, he keeps telling me to talk to the blacksmith, so I guess I'll go back and talk to the blacksmith again. But I don't have any money. Ooh. I have 5 coins, that's it. Okay. I guess talk to the blacksmith again. Me. No. Oh. All right, but we also found the well key, so. Oh. Where's the blacksmith? I guess he's off sleeping or something. I think I hear one of the beetles, too. Like the insects, not the band. Oh, that's a stick. I guess the well key I found isn't for this well. The key to the courtyard well. Blacksmith is back. I guess we can talk to him now. Morning. Oh, I might have a job. What do you need? One of my hammers seems to have gone for a walk. If you can get it back for me, I'd appreciate it. Okay. I think we can do that. Just need to get these guys out of my hair. Okay. What's up? The smithy. He knows we took it? Quiet. I might know more than something about that. Oh. Alright. It's stashed in our old cell in the jail. Oh, I have to go back into the jail? There are two metal rings on the wall. They open a hidden nook where we found. This place is full of secrets. You'll need this. I got a key. Don't open it until you reach the jail. Okay. Oh, it's the flooded cell key. Okay. Well, I guess we're going back down into the... Ah! Let's go this way. Okay. While we hide, I'm gonna quick save, and I'm gonna take a break for a minute, and I will be right back. Okay, back for more. So, we need to go back down here and find go back to the flooded cell. Ooh. hopefully it'll be a lot easier to get back to it than it was to get away. There we go. Nothing here. Yoink. Maybe there'll be a bunch of bottles in the cell. That would be nice. Okay. Mushrooms. Let's see, there's a stool. We'll probably need that. This must be those two chains that they were talking about. I guess we have to read that note. Maybe these are it. I don't understand. G10. Maybe I have to pull on. Oh. Oh. Okay. Let's see. Okay. I think. One more. And then there should be, okay. And so this one needs to look like that. There we go. Ah. Got the hammer and the stash. Okay. I wonder what's in the stash. Oh, it's just the mouse thieves' stash. Okay. I wonder what our frog friend is up to. If he'll give us any more information. Nope. I guess not. Was I ever able to open this door? No. I guess maybe I don't get that until later, with all the talk about going down in the sewer. Okay. Ah. I think this is where the other beehive was at, if I remember correctly, so. There we go. Oh, it's a hornet's nest. Is that... Okay, I guess that's... Ah! Guess just make a run for it. Okay. I got the hammer back, though. Here's your hammer, sir. Oh, he gives me money. Let's see. The silent door, the weeping door. They're named for what the prisoner is doing as they pass through the door. Ooh. Okay, that's fair. Looking for roses, bees' nests. No. How about... I wonder how come it's not letting me ask about the armor. Maybe I already asked for the armor? 8 florins. Okay. I guess Map of the Far Tower and Woodlands is what I need. There we go. I don't think so. Okay. Well, we didn't find any other bottles, which is kind of a bummer. Oh dear. Hide. And regain health. Maybe there's something this way, like a place to hide. Okay. No. Ah. Maybe I need to go that way. I wonder what's down here. Not a lot. Oh yeah, there's that little strong box, but I don't know where the key for it is. I wonder if there's anything good in it. I mean, there has to be, because it's locked, right? Oh, nerds. Oh. Have I not been in here before? I thought I had. Maybe this is where I get the armory key? I need a footlocker key. I guess I can't just gank stuff off these dudes while they're asleep. There's nothing in there. It's locked. That one's empty. That one's locked. Ooh. Yoink. That one's empty. What's in here? More sleeping guards? I should take that money. Drawer is empty. Wait a minute. Hey. Now we just need to find a pair of greaves. Yeah. Oh, I can't run or sneak around wearing this. Dude. Ah. This was a bad idea. Doll. I'm not gonna do that again. Okay. Let's try that one more time. Back in this direction. Ah! Okay. Let's try that again. Now we have to retake everything that we took to begin with. Found a bottle, though. A bottle. I would prefer more bottles, but... Oh! Just going to take everything I can get. There wasn't a whole lot of stuff over here. I'm gonna take this, but I'm not gonna put it on this time. We're gonna set it all on fire. Ah. I bet there was a couple that I missed in there. Just come back to it later, I guess. Ah. Where am I? Oh, this is the commissary again. Do you have any new information for me? Ah, I guess not. I wish I could remember where I found that footlocker key. Oh no. I guess I can talk to that rat. Come on. Is he stuck in the stairway? Yeah, he's looking for me big time. Yeah, he's stuck in the stairway. Maybe I can't talk to that rat. It's weird. I know for sure the little icon shows up. There it is. No. Oh no. Go get. Go figure it out. Plenty of sticks. Jeez. No, you don't. Okay. Ah, this is the guy we got the footlocker key and papers from the ramparts guard? Well, now I want to go back to the armory and open all those footlockers. I think this was okay. Yeah. Okay, this was the back way to the armory. Oh, that dude's wearing a helmet, so we can't. We can't knock him out. Oh, jeepers. Okay, this is the Far Tower. This is where we got the map for. So now we might be able to find our way around. Yeah. Okay, well, I don't know if that really helps us out too much. Let's see. I know there's at least one rat patrolling around this area. So maybe he might have the armory key that we need? Mushroom.